Warren?
Yeah, Warren. Sniper, fuck.
Turn one.
Yeah, I ordered his multi-roll, he fused it into an engage, and then drew an engage off of the engage.
Whoa, he has a lot of cards.
Yeah. Ooh. So he had no plays until he drew an engage off of the engage.
Yeah, that's the word.
He went to engage on the
engage. Oh, he did?
Okay. Well, then I did draw an engage on the engage.
Oh.
I opened double engage on my fusion.
Sure. Either way,
I guess.
Yep.
So
wow. Yeah, don't you? I'm gonna put it.
I didn't widow anchor.
Not gonna widow anchor it?
How did you draw?
Actually, yeah.
I shouldn't have told you that then. I didn't know that. I'll put in. I'll put in.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Pick around for this
one. So you said one, two, three?
Yeah, this is three. This is one, two.
Target?
Yeah, I like that deck.
Yeah, come on in. That one off of what's his name, right?
Yep.
Nice. Who wants some?
three one ups and three field spells off my desire. And I'm like, nice.
Bring one back.
Oh,
literally just happened to burn.
With the engage reprint, they're gonna hit something that's gonna.
Well, yeah, if they announced an engage reprint,
yeah, I'm pretty sure at least
they only do one.
What do you think they're gonna hit in the next battles?
Probably me.
I think Higari's honestly gonna get
it. Yeah, Saruja can probably go. He can ban that.
Then you can hit Wano. You can put it to one.
Yeah. Do they play more than one?
Yeah. I'll be crazy next to play multiples.
Usually win game one. No, I'm just going to match the first one.
Yeah, exactly. You're talking about that. Like, if Striker wins game one, they
win. Oh, cute. Ryan won the match one game one against him. Literally the exact same way. Over. Man, bro.
Was that the right play?
Yeah, don't do that. Hell no.
So I was kind of saving it for either Summon Sork or like Dark Venom? Like, right. Hold you over. Because it doesn't die, right?
It dies,
but it still gets the same shit.
Ghost Ogre, like, so usually when they summon
Elkhorn,
it's pretty good.
Yeah. Usually you can get Shellbot,
though.
Yeah. With the baby.
Mm-hmm. What? No. You summon
Elkhorn. And then you chain link one shot, usually a chain two.
or just own the actual
number. Yeah, true. Man. That literally just happened with Brian. I shouldn't have discarded the Lightmare.
Yeah, and you still had Sekka's Lightmare.
It was just, I was trying to weigh out which one I needed more at the time. And I realized that. Let me